Guys, trust me, I didn't apologize.
Where are you going so for? What?
It's a problem.
You are recording.
Don't worry, I'm recording.
You are recording. Well, make sure your sergeant is telling my son that he's,
don't move the car. I've got a ticket in for being parked in front of a driveway.
It is in front of me.
Move the car now.
We was told.
Not a problem.
By the city inspector. I'm going to move my car, but we was told. We was.
You know what? It's fine.
But there's also another car near. If you give them a ticket.
Okay, we will.
But you're about half a second away from getting locked up for disorderly conduct.
For what?
You're not going to start yelling at
her. Just put my son in a chokehold?
You're not going to start yelling at her. No one put your son in any chokehold.
You grabbed him. Why did you just grab him?
After you touched me.
Give every cop a bad name.
Never touched you.
He
never touched you. Recording's right there.
You never touched him.
You stepped up to him. Why'd you step up to him?
All the way to him.
My dad didn't say anything. Why'd you step up to him?
Hold on.
Please,
why'd you step up to him?
Just leave, please.
We're conducting an investigation.
I'm allowed to ask questions.
You are.
Why did you step up?
Because he starts yelling. You're not going to yell like you're... No, he's not going
to...
It's called disorderly conduct.
He's talking to my mom.
For a second, okay?
Give me the keys for the car. Move.
You're not going to sit here and cause a scene.
Somebody get the car out of the way.
Why not? I'm calling
here, somebody get the car out of the way.
Somebody
move the car.
She's the one that's cursing and screaming at us.
Somebody move the car.
Go, move the car.
Somebody move that car.
Sir, if you call 911,
you're going to be... Jessica, hold this.
Calling the captain and the sergeant to come down here.
This is crazy. Holding my son like that?
Yeah.
My mind?
Hey, talk to me when you're done. I'll come out at you.
Yes, ma'am.
Every time the cops come out here,
we have a gentleman here that just put my...
The crackheads, they don't make out of a big deal, but the legitimate people, they trip out of them. That's what I don't understand. That's what freaks me out. You guys are the type of people. You guys are the type of officer.
You're the type of people that put yourself in situations.
I have like this. I have like this.
The prosecutor's on his way. He used to be, his name is Mike Sita. He's on his way coming here now.
And so how are they breaking the law? They're breaking the law by pushing us and harassing us.
I got big boys coming here. I got big boys coming here.
Stop. Mike, stop.
He's on his way, sir.
Why not? Stop.
So send me the sergeant and captain.
I'll call you on this.
An officer. So please, I need to show him recordings. Please send him down immediately.
They all witness it.
I got you. Good.
They witnessed it all. That's what.
They're seeing somebody put my kid in a chokehold. So please, send me somebody down now.
What's your badge number?
Yes, please, do me a favor, ma'am. I'm happy that he put my kid in a chokehold. Now I own Carteret, baby. I own Carteret. It won't be mine. So I give you my word. Please.
Yes, please, send the captain down, the sergeant, send the lieutenant, send the big boys down, please. Don't send me rookies, please.
This is who I put up to get out of the house.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Okay, the boys are coming.
Arresting him.
I'm arresting this woman. It's called assault.
Oh, it's called assault.
Okay.
You're a horrible cop. You're horrible at your job. Just to let you know.
You're a terrible human being.